Or looking into the park. I suppose I have a good excuse. Are back. Protect its ogre. Let us cling together. It's time to save the princess. It'll be a shorter stream today because we'll be probably getting the princess back and have to do a whole bunch. And he start from what I'm seeing that the new class, she has a new class when she comes back, and she's going to have a whole bunch, and she's going to start at level one. We'll see how this goes. A little bit. Let this begin. All right, line up. Let's double check. Clerics, do we have any undead here? No. Opponents. I think we're fine with this current lineup. I leave the field eagerly, but I admit we are outmatched. Katia, we return to Heim. The decrepit castle crumbles around us. No, I've had my fill of flight. You must heed me in the back chambers at once. Not to fight her. Sister! Then we'll go yet. May the chariot favor the better man. I gotta kill him. He might not go down. Alright, so the train hit the high ground, and that little embankment there is gonna cause problems for range shots. My approach is going to involve having to go up that stairwell, and then up that way. And I'm going to have to hope that Lancelot decides to make a dramatic entrance, leaving a separate balcony, lower level, to make my you're a spellcaster. I ones who are jumping up on balconies are probably archers of some variety. Clear shots, and the ones moving forward are melee guys. I still haven't talked. I still haven't tried to buy you healing spells. I will use machinations end here, Lancelot. Tip defeat and release my sister. Yes, sir, she is with us of her own accord. Spend anything of the monarch of Valeria. Brought war with you when you came to these islands. Valeria needs you not at all, and my sister needs you even less. Wrong one. Oh, it was other than the backroom regent who summoned us here. Your very uncle, Branton Morn. We're not invaders, but mediators, and it's you who insist upon war. If you wish order for these islands, then you will follow Lotus. Desire for iron order born of irons and bonds. Remind me of another. Yes, he said the same with much of you. Talk of freedom. People have the right to live out their own lives, was it? Very well, you may share his fate. Speak of Lancelot. Of course you are. You guys are going to be a pain. Thank you. right in the bush. Actually, know what you've done. This time's whirlwind, like the gales and lightning bolts race across the sky. Roll back to you. Before I act. I will move up. Oh, you've gotten sound before. Voice rang out, the heavens shook, then did shining tiger come, lending courage to those who saw his terrible glory. Now, who can I hit? Craigfall. I will hit somebody. Ow! Okay, that hurt. Ha ha ha! Tard, hoist by. Oh, this is working out nicely. If he had accidentally stunned himself, he probably would have healed the character. So, him stunning himself worked in my favor. Missed, and also, I got enough points now where I can just do this. Where I can just straight up do for my next action.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.